holds a master's degree in political science and is a certified cake decorator. Put your hands together for Robert Powell.
Okay, all right, let's get this shit over with. How y'all doing, Los Angeles? Make some noise for me. Good. Back in L.A. Shit, I'm ready to go. I might get on a plane as soon as this shit over with. I'm so sick of L.A., I don't know what to do. There's too much wrong with this place. First of all, and I know this is a conservative crowd, but I don't give a shit. I'm leaving in a few minutes. First problem is the prostitution prices here are out of control. This is not Las Vegas. Y'all need to get these numbers down. God damn. Y'all hoes think a lot of themselves out here now. Should I support an independent contractor, but these bitches' prices is out of control. And I'm starting to think they unionized on me too, because they're giving me the same number. Shit. I was in Inglewood, this bitch gonna tell me it's gonna be $400 for everything. I say, ma'am, you gonna get away from this truck. Talking about some $400. Gonna shit on this street cost $400. She told me I can get a hand job for $100. I told her, no, thank you. Then she found out it was me. She was like, well, since it's you, I'll let you get it for 50. Now, I didn't want to do it, but this shit was on sale at that point. You don't pass up no sale shit. That's like a Black Friday deal. If you ever get a chance, though, don't do that either, because stripper arms are stronger than regular women arms from all the pole workout and stuff, and they don't know how to delicately touch you like you touch you, because I think Miss Sapphire was trying to take my little meat with her. I don't know if she would be my meat to the words or the song, but one of them EDM songs came on, that bitch got the yanking back and forth on my shit. Say, bitch, let me go. The fuck did your stepbrother teach you? All right, buckle up. That's the nicest joke I got, too, by the way. The rest of this shit is worse than that. I'm so glad this election shit over. I don't know what to do, boy. That hope selling. Boy, whoever sell the best hope to y'all and make y'all think y'all life gonna change, that's who y'all run down there and vote for. Whoever sell you the most hope, boy, hope a motherfucker, you hear me? Shit, Obama got me good with that shit 2-8 years ago. Hope, if you want to sell anything, all you got to do is attach a little hope to it. Shit'll sell like hotcakes. I see it on Instagram every day. Just like this tea y'all selling now, just make a girl think she'll look better and attach a little hope to it, that shit'll sell. The biggest hope seller before that was these Spanx things that women will put on, and you'll be at the club dancing with this hoe, and she got this Spanx on, look very nicely put together, and you get home, and this bitch take this off, and it look like a goddamn mudslide in the middle of your room. I'm like, ma'am, you got to put that shit back on. What the fuck you with that on? You got to pile all that shit back in there, because that ain't what I signed up for. Yeah, just pile all that shit back up and put it back in that thing. Hope a motherfucker. Trust me, I worked in politics for a number of years before I did this. Whoever sell the best hope, your life ain't gonna change. It ain't. You gotta change your own life. They don't give a fuck about my issues. Anyway, I was coming out of Whole Foods every day. They always got a new issue. Right now, the woman had a little clipboard asking me, am I for or against the transgender bathroom situation? I say, ma'am, I don't feel like that shit right now. I don't feel like that shit. I'm not for or against it. I just don't feel like that shit right now. I don't feel like it. Put that on the paper. I don't feel like that shit right now. Ask me in a couple more years about this. I don't feel like that right now. Where they been pissing at? Tell me that. Where have they been peeing? God, they been pissing? You know what? No more bathrooms. No more bathrooms. You pee before you leave the house or you piss on yourself. So y'all and I get together and use the goddamn bathrooms. God damn, I knew Bruce was gonna start some shit when he first put that dress on. Shit, no more bathrooms, cuz. Leaving Whole Foods already pissed off. I gotta spend $93 for some grapes. You got your ass out here with this goddamn clipboard. Buy some transgender bathrooms and shit. Fuck out my face with that, man. They not speaking to my issues, and I only got two of them, shit. First of all, I'm very pro-abortion, so whoever on that side with me, I'm with that. No, I'm not pro-choice, I'm pro-abortion. Like, talk them into it, drop them off. Pay for half of it, rub their back, hold their hand, whatever it takes. Clean it out, doc, I'm pro-abortion. Mulligan, let's go. Hey, you can sit there and stab me all you want to. Shit, I'm a traveling comic, and my pull-out game ain't what it used to be. Shit, so I reserve the right to correct some of these mistakes. Shit, judge a mammy. Yeah. That's fine. You let a stripper from Vegas call you talking about y'all gonna be a family. See how fast you come over $450. I bet you have your ass at Western Union before they open in the morning with that $450. shit. I borrow that money from my pastor. I don't give a fuck. Shit, fuck that. I need a favor, Riff. Shit. Plus, everybody ain't got no business with kids, no way. How about that? Shit, everybody ain't got no business with babies. To my next door neighbor, I don't know if she run a daycare center or what, but it's like 14, 15 kids over there, and they loud and they stink, they won't stay. It's just too many of them over there. Shit. I'm thinking about registering as a sex offender just to keep them off my grass. It'll be a small price to pay. I'ma put myself on the list. Hey, y'all throw that ball in my yard, got me to face fuck one of these kids now. I asked y'all to stay out of my yard. Ma'am, I'm gonna mouth bang one of these babies, they keep coming over here, bitch. You saw me on the internet, I'm sick. I can't help myself. Keep them over here now. I'm gonna fuck one of them in the mouth. Keep them in their yard. Shit. My other issue is this Black Lives Matter thing. They killing way too many black people out here. I thought when we got a black president, they'd stop killing us. But shit, soon Barack won, they killing more niggas than ever before. God damn, they kill the shit out of some black people. They kill so many niggas one month. I was like, God damn, where George Bush at? Because they used to give us a warning shot when Bush was president or something. They used to be nice enough to at least plant a gun on you or something, but not no more. They just out there loose-handed to put, cut that music down, nigga. Boo, 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 boo. I just moved to L.A. I've been out here for 2-3 weeks now, and I've been running to a whole bunch of famous people except the one I want to run to, and that's Beyonce. I love the shit out of that woman. I ain't even got no joke with her. Just want everybody to know I love the shit out of Beyonce. As soon as I see her on her ass, I'm going to go too. I'm not going to try to talk it out, none of that shit. I'm just going to hop right on her ass and see how far I can get. She look like she smell like heaven. Have you seen her? Shit, I love that woman. I do. I'd fuck Jay-Z if she was next. That's how much I like this bitch. I like this bitch like that, you know what I mean? I do. Fuck that. She did just write a whole album about Jay-Z cheating on her, though, and she wrong for that shit. You know what I'm talking about? Because Jay-Z now, shit. Bless his heart, I feel sorry for him. Hell, if Jay-Z managed to fuck 4 or 5 women, goddamn, cut him some slack, because he could have fucked a million hoes. You know what I'm talking about? Shit, 4 or 5 out of a million is a good goddamn ratio. Shit. Hell, 4 or 5 out of a million, that means he cheated on you, what, 0.00012% of the time? He cheated on you 0% of the time. What do these bitches want? Shit, zero. If a million Skittles fell from the sky right now, you would catch 4 or 5 no accident. Where the fuck these Skittles come from? Well, that's how it is with ass with him. Shit, he had to dodge a million hoes. You bound to fuck 4 or 5 of them, shit. The Lord know who to get that power to, because I ain't even all the way famous yet, but you let a million hoes want to sleep with me and see what happens. I'ma knock 300,000 of their ass off. I don't know how, they might not give it a pump a piece, I might have to finger bang some of them, but I'ma find a way to fuck 300,000 of them. I'ma be sick. I'ma have full-blown AIDS. And I ain't talking about that Charlie Sheen type AIDS neither, I'm talking about Eazy-E Luther Vandross type AIDS. Okay, I don't want y'all to know that. Okay, so Luther Vandross joke too far? Okay, so everybody found I was fucking my neighbor kids, right? But the Luther Vandross joke. That's the joke that's too far? Luther Docker walked in and said, guess what, Luther? You're gonna be dancing with your father sooner than you think. All right, that's enough for me. Thank y'all. Y'all have a good night. God bless y'all.